Through research, the supercilia skin could be used as an architectural scale. Applied to the sides of large buildings, it could harness wind currents for electricity or act as a billboard-sized display.